Hallelujah, hallelujah. You may be seated. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Yah Soto. Oh, Yisrael. Precious Yahweh said, what light, what fellowship light, hell with darkness. How can it be a fellowship unless there's some darkness in us, Yisrael. Yisrael. We must awaken, Yisrael, to Yah's truth of his Torah that's being spoken to his people, Yisrael. Because, Yisrael, it's said in Yah's word, we must wake up, Yisrael, out of our sleep, Yisrael, of the unfruitful works of darkness, Yisrael. We got to awaken, Yisrael, to Yah's truth and to the light of his precious son, Yahshua HaMashiach, Yisrael. And it tells us, Yisrael, in Ephesians, Yisrael, 5:11, it says, let us have, Yisrael, no fellowship, Yisrael. Oh, Yisrael, let us understand. I know y'all know the meaning of fellowship, but I'm going to read and I'm going to give me a little understanding of it. It said, have fellowship, communicate with, be partaker, to become a partaker, together with others, Yisrael, or to have fellowship with a thing, Yisrael. Let me go ahead on to read a little further about this fellowship. It says, have no fellowship with the unfruitful works, Yisrael, of darkness, Yisrael. Oh, Yisrael, let me read on, Yisrael. Let us get an understanding of the meaning of this darkness, Yisrael. It says, darkness, of dark in our sight, of blindness, ignorance, respecting Yahweh's thing, and human duties, accompany darkness, immortality, together, consequences, misery, person in whom darkness become visible, a whole sway, Yisrael. Don't you know, Yisrael, if you're not walking in Yah's Torah, Yisrael, you're not walking in the fruits of Yah, Yisrael. It's to have no fellowship with the unfruitful works of darkness, Yisrael. Don't you know, Yisrael, if you're not speaking, Yisrael, a word of truth, Yisrael, to Ak Yisrael, or to Hot Yisrael. Don't you know, Yisrael, if you condemning one, speaking all manner of ill against one, Yisrael, if one come to you, Yisrael, knowing, Yisrael, this is what we do, Yisrael, knowing that we go to our brother, or go to our whole Israel, and speak, Yisrael, that's something against one another, Yisrael. That's not of truth, Yisrael. To try to cause all kind of strife, Yisrael. To try to cause all kind of confusion, Yisrael. The word said, Yisrael, to do one thing, Yisrael. It didn't say join with them, Yisrael. Because if you join with them, Yisrael, something in you, Yisrael, is darkness, Yisrael. It said rebuke them, Yisrael. It said reprove them, Yisrael. So Yisrael, that somehow that they may repent, Yisrael, and get it right, Yisrael. Yisrael, we need to awaken to Yah's truth, Yisrael. And not only Yisrael, not one toward another, Yisrael, but those, Yisrael, are the unfruitful works that we run into as we go out amongst the world, Yisrael. Us, Yisrael, being a child of the Most King, Yisrael. we got to stand for Yah's Torah, Israel, Yah. And we got to speak and reprove that the snare of Yah, of the unfruitful work of darkness, Israel, Yah. For we got to stand, Israel, Yah. Not only Israel, Yah, by the words being spoken, but we got to walk, Israel, Yah, and do that what Yah have commanded us to do, according to his Torah, Israel, Yah. Not according to his fleshly man, Israel, Yah, but Yah gave us a covenant to go by, Israel, Yah. And then it tells us, Israel, Yah, in Ephesians 5 and 12, for it is a shame, Israel, Yah, even to speak of those things which are done of them in secret, Israel, Yah. One having a confidence in our ark, Israel, Yah, in our hope, Israel, Yah. It should stay there, Israel, Yah. It shouldn't be spoken, Israel, Yah, to no one but you and that one, Israel, Yah. If you trust that one, Israel, Yah, to give you strength, Israel, Yah, to help you work out that situation, Israel, Yah, it should stay there, Israel, Yah. It shouldn't be spoken to another, Israel, Yah. That it be taken, Israel, Yah, and told the wrong way, Israel, Yah. But keep it secret between you and that one, Israel, Yah. Ephesians 5 and 13 said, but all those that are reproved are made manifest by the light of only one, Israel, Yah, of Yahshua HaMashiach. But if we walk in unfruitful darkness, Israel, Yah, there's no light in us, Israel, Yah. For whatsoever does make manifest is the light of Yahshua HaMashiach. Then Yah tell us, Israel, Yah. He tells us this, Israel, Yah. Wherefore Yahweh said, awake you that sleep, Israel, Yah. Oh, for we know that the scriptures say a little sleep, a man come to poverty, Israel, Yah. And then it tells us, Israel, Yah, arise, that when the light of Yah's Torah being spoken to show us of our shortcoming, to let us know of the darkness that's in me, he said, arise from that dead man, Israel, Yah. Yahshua, and it's only one that can bring that light. And it tells us in Ephesians, Yahshua HaMashiach shall give you light. Oh, give me the ear. She might hear tonight, Israel, Yah. Oh, what your word is speaking. For this tonight, Israel, Yah, will be what I will be talking about. Awaken, Israel, Yah, from your sleep, Israel, Yah. Oh, Israel, Yah, this is what we need to awaken, Israel, Yah. And y'all gonna give it to us tonight. Feed me, Yah. Coronaiah, 1 Corinthians, it says in 15 and 1, I affirm by rejoicing, which I have in Yahshua HaMashiach. Oh, and we shall rejoice, Israel, Yah, for he is the light. And at heaven, that man of Yahshua HaMashiach, because of that precious dome that was shed for you, Israel, Yah, if it goes on to say, I, that daily, Israel, Yah, not from day to day, but during that day, I die daily, Israel, y'all. Telling y'all that whatever in me this day, y'all, take it out, y'all. Rattle my tongue, Abba Yahweh. Put your Torah in my mind, Abba Yahweh. That whatever situation happen, Abba Yahweh, that I speak that of fruit, Abba Yahweh, of your Torah, Abba Yahweh. That whatever situation, Abba Yahweh, that I have to enter into, Abba Yahweh, that let my mouth, Abba Yahweh, be the fruits of your Torah, Abba Yahweh. Let it not have fruit of unrighteousness. Let the doctor not speak for my life, Abba Yahweh. But let it be of your Torah, Abba Yahweh. That I speak, Abba Yahweh, that of a truth, Abba Yahweh. That Abba Yahweh, that it may bring shalom to whatever the situation be, Yisrael Yah. Oh, we got to awaken, Yisrael Yah. Oh, yes, Yisrael Yah. Oh, 1 Corinthians 15 and 32. If after this manner of meaning I have fought with beasts at Ephesus, what advantage it is to me? If the dead rise not, let us eat and drink, for tomorrow we die. Oh, Israel, do what you want to do. It don't take all this. Oh, people, y'all the loving Abba Yahweh. He understand that you're going to make mistakes. He understand that you're going to have the darkness in you. He understand that you don't agree with Satan. He understand. Oh, we've heard that many, many times. But believe me, Yisrael, there is a tomorrow coming, Yisrael. And it tells us, Yisrael. Oh, y'all make it plain, Yisrael. Y'all leaves out nothing, Yisrael. He tells us, if you are my people, if the fruit of Yahshua HaMashiach in you, and that light is shining, he said, Yisrael, be not deceived, Yisrael. Of these men. It says, Yisrael, it called them bad company, Yisrael, and evil communication, Yisrael, evil communication for one to come to you, Yisrael, and try to speak all mind of ill against another in Yisrael, evil communication. And then it goes on to tell us a corrupt man of Israel. Oh, we got to wake up, Israel. Oh, and get the Ruach of Abba Yahweh in us. Oh, Israel. As it says in 1 Corinthians 15 and 34. Awake, Sadiqa. And sin not, Yisrael. Because Yisrael, Yah's Torah tells us what to do, Yisrael. And then it goes on to say, for some have not the knowledge of Yahweh. But I speak this to your shame, as the scriptures say, Yisrael. Why, Yisrael? Because, Israel, there's so many situations that we encounter, Israel. Oh, yeah, you're so honest with me. That, Israel, I've not walked, Israel, according to the fruit of Yah's Torah, Israel. I've not spoken of the fruit of righteousness, Israel. But Israel, because Israel, that the rock didn't take me back, Israel. That I spoke, Israel, of the darkness, Israel. And it wasn't of Abba Yahweh, Israel. Yes, I have, Israel. And I told her, y'all, for this word tonight, Israel, to show me, Israel. Oh, the why I have a space of time, Israel, that I can get it right with y'all, Israel. I told her, Yah, for you speak to my shame, Israel. Yah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, Israel. Yah. It goes on a little farther, Israel. Yah. I'm not through yet, Israel. Yah. Oh, what else do we need to do, Israel? Yah? And there is something else we need to do. It tells us, Israel, Yah, that all we have to do, Israel, Yah, is said, awake. Awake. Put on strength of the arm of Yahweh. Girdle your loins about with Yah's truth. Having your feet shod in the strength of Yahshua HaMashiach. Oh, having on that helmet of Yahshak, Israel, Yah. Oh, that's all we got to do, Israel, Yah. Oh, awake. And then the ancient days, Israel, Yah. And the generation of old. Are you not it that hath cut Rahab and wounded the dragon? Talking about Yahshua, HaMashiach, Israel, Yah. The one, Israel, Yah, that paid the price, Israel, Yah. The one that showed us, Israel, Yah, that we can endure this race, Israel, Yah. And we just trust, Israel, Yah. Oh, and the fruitful thing of Abba Yahweh. And we just trust in Yah's Torah, Israel, Yah. For we know, Israel, Yah, of the truth that was told. Not no story, but the truth that was told. That when Yahshua HaMashiach was tempted, Israel, Yah, the same way we were tempted, Israel, Yah, of the unfruitful of darkness, Israel, Yah. But Satan, HaSatan, know that he was speaking the truth, Israel, Yah. He knows that he cannot live truth. Israel, Yah, we are of that same man, of that one that spoke truth to HaSatan, the one that showed him the truth was staying, and it would endure the test of time. For he showed us, Israel, Yah, when he went down into the pits of Sheol. Did he get up, Israel, Yah? Yes, he did. Israel, Yah. Oh, Israel, Yah. Oh, let us awaken, Israel, Yah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, thank you, Yahweh. Told it, Yah. Told it, Yah. Oh, I need this tonight. Oh, yes, Israel, Yah. We need to do this as well, Israel, Yah. Yeshayah. Isaiah 52 and 1 say, awake, awake! Hallelujah. As it said in Isaiah 51 and 19 that I just read, put on your strength, O Zion. Yes. Put on your beautiful garments, Israel. Hide your garments tonight, Israel. Oh, Israel. And he calls us O Kadosh City, Israel, Yah. What is he telling us, Israel, Yah? He said, you're a city that's set apart from this world. You're a city that has my light in you. You're a city that when you come against the unfruitful darkness of HaSatan, all that you stand, and that you will prove the unfruitful darkness of this wicked world. Because you are special people unto Yah. Then it goes on to say, for henceforth there shall no more come into you the uncircumcision, because of that Adam that hath washed you, and the unclean, because of Yahshua HaMashiach, should not enter into you no more, Israel, Yah. Because Yah has gave us a Torah to stand on. He has gave us the weapons to fight every obstacle that HaSatan tried to bring against us, Israel. It says, Israel, that when it seems that you feel that you do not have the victory and that you can't go through, Israel, it says, shake yourself from the dust, Israel. It says, then arise, Israel, and sit down, Israel, O Jerusalem, because we have one Israel, that we do not have to lift one hand, Israel. He will fight our battles, Israel. And he's one Israel. Did I tell you tonight, Israel, that never lost the battle, Israel? It said, loosen yourself from the bands of the wickedness, Israel. Don't you believe, Israel, that Yahshua HaMashiach paid it all? It said, loose yourself from the bands that was tied around your neck, Israel. Because our dome has freed us tonight, Israel. It said, O captive daughter of Zion. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, speak on to us, brother Isaiah. It said 52:3. For thus says Yahweh, you have sold yourselves for naught. Oh, yes, I have, Yahweh. Had no thought of you on my mind, Yahweh. But Yahweh, you said this to me, Yahweh. And I told you so much, Abba Yahweh, that you seen something in me I didn't see in myself. He said, this, Israel, you shall be redeemed. Oh, I'm so glad that the rich man's money's doing no good. That the big houses that cost so much money will do them no good. The fine cars, Israel, that they brag about, Israel, will do them no good, Israel. But let me read this again, Israel. He said, you shall be redeemed. Oh, without money, Israel. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, totally, oh, what a loving God we serve. What a loving God we serve. Oh, that loves us so much, Israel. Oh, totally. Oh, yes, Israel. Oh, Romeo. Oh, I'll rock you tonight, Israel. Romeo 13:11 saying, and that knowing the time, Israel, for his time, Israel, to awaken, Israel, for the time ain't but a short time, Israel. And then it said, for now is high time to awaken out of the sleep that we're in, Israel. Why to awaken, oh Yah? For now is Yah Yashay near than ever, Israel. Now is the time, Israel, for us to stand, Israel, for Yahshua's Torah. Now, Israel, for us the time, for us not to back down. Now is the time, Israel, for that light to be true, for us to be a surety without doubt, Israel. Near than we believe, Israel. Oh, Romeo 13:12 tells us, for the night is far spent, and the day is at hand, Israel, for us to draw nearer unto Abba Yahweh. Let us therefore cast off the works of darkness, that we have a battle. So much in this Sabbath, Yisrael, of not only of the darkness of his mind, but Yisrael, let us put on not just the armor, Yisrael, but the whole armor of light, Yisrael, to fight this battle, Yisrael, to go through, Yisrael. And you can fight this battle, Yisrael. You make it hard, Yisrael. When you let that dog disappear, then Yahweh should have purged out of us, Yisrael. Oh, Zakane BenAmmiy. You say darkness is in us, Zakane BenAmmiy. When we don't speak that of Yah, when we speak that, Yisrael, to inflict anything that's not to strengthen our brothers or our hopes or even Yisrael, to let the world know that when we come upon that unfruitful darkness, Yisrael, that we don't let them know that the Torah, the light, the shine that within us, that we've had a change, that we've been transformed, Yisrael. We got to awaken, Yisrael. For there's a hole in your armor, Yisrael. Romans 13 and 13. And then it tells us, Yisrael. Let us walk honestly among the house, Yisrael. Let us be true, Yisrael. For we know, Yisrael, there's only one, Yisrael. There's not of the truth. There's only one, Yisrael, that is a liar. And then they go on to tell us he was a liar from the beginning, Yisrael. And knowing Yisrael, are we not honest one with the other, Yisrael? Then we know that we're not speaking that of Yah, Yisrael. But we're speaking that of our father, HaSatan, Yisrael. As in this day, and it tells us not in rioting and drunkenness, Yisrael, not in chambering of wantonness, Yisrael, for nothing, Yisrael, for Yah supplies all our needs, Yisrael. We have nothing to want for Yisrael. We want Yisrael. Because the darkness of the lust and the pride of life, Yisrael, and the lust of these eyes, Yisrael, that's where the wantonness come in at, Yisrael. And don't you know, Yisrael, it goes on to tell us, Yisrael, not in strife, Yisrael, heaven toward one another, Yisrael. And even, Yisrael, not esteeming one higher than the other, Yisrael. No one will all but one body, Yisrael. One family, Yisrael. Why should they be in the image, Yisrael? You said we're all born of Abba Yahweh. We all have the fruits of the Ruach of Abba Yahweh. Let us awaken, Yisrael. If that be in us, Yisrael, let Yah's Torah cast it out tonight, Yisrael. To make us, Yisrael, have a shoe and a hava. War one to another, Yisrael. You never know, Yisrael, when one might need the other, Yisrael Yah. You never know, Yisrael Yah, when we have to help one another, Yisrael Yah. How can we do it, Yisrael Yah? That being in us, Yisrael Yah. How can we do it? Oh, purge me tonight, Yisrael Yah. Oh, your word is truth. You said, you know what, we have need of her before we even ask, Yisrael Yah. And you know I needed this tonight, Yisrael Yah. I need it. But put you on, Yahshua HaMashiach, and make provision, not for this fleshly man, to fulfill the lust thereof. Because this fleshly man only lusts for the things of this life, Yisrael Yah. They give us no strength to endure this walk. They give us no strength to have one another, Yisrael Yah. They give us no strength to stand against HaSatan, Yisrael Yah. Oh, let us awaken, Yisrael Yah. Awaken. Oh, I want Yah to talk to me tonight, Yisrael Yah. Hear these words, Yisrael Yah. For these are the words of wisdom to us, Yisrael Yah. Mishlei, Proverbs 6 and 20. It says, my son, keep your Abba's commandments. And he have gave us a commandment, Yisrael Yah, to let us know he have gave us the roadmap to walk by. That is fruitful unto the lives of Yisrael Yah. And then it tells us to forsake not the Torah of your mother, Yisrael Yah. It tells us to do something, Yisrael Yah. It says in Proverbs 6 and 21, it tells us to bind them, Yisrael Yah. Continually, Yisrael Yah. Upon your lab, Yisrael Yah. And then it goes on. Tell them about your neck, Yisrael Yah, that you don't lose, Yisrael Yah. For Yah tells us how to walk in his Torah, Yisrael Yah. It says, bind, Yisrael Yah. When you bind something, Yisrael Yah, you don't intend for it to get loose, Yisrael Yah. And Yah tells us to bind this Torah upon our lab, Yisrael Yah. That the unfruitful darkness do not enter in, Yisrael Yah. Then Proverbs 6 and 22 tells us, when you go, it shall lead you, Yisrael Yah. Oh, lead me, Yah. When you sleep, Yisrael Yah. And when you sleep, Yisrael Yah, you are the dead man, Yisrael Yah. You know nothing, Yisrael Yah. You know if you are not going to wake up in the morning, are you going to go away at night, Yisrael Yah? But it tells us in his word, when you sleep, oh, if you just talk to Yah. Oh, if you just keep your Yah on your mind when you lay down, Yisrael Yah. Heaven or out against an ark and a hole, Yisrael Yah. Get it right, Yisrael Yah. That when you lay down and when you sleep, Yisrael Yah, it shall keep you, Yisrael Yah. Oh, yes, Yisrael Yah. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. And then it tells us, Yisrael Yah, Oh, that we should be like this. When you awake, Israel, overflow your mind, Israel, not thinking, Israel, of the things of this life, Israel, not having the thing of this world on you, on your mind, Israel, not waking up, Israel, with wickedness in your mind, Israel, but it tells us, Israel, that it shall talk with you, Israel. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, I want to talk with me, Israel. Oh, that my day may go right, Israel. Oh, that I can go through the day, Israel. Knowing that y'all with me, Israel. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, you're tough tonight, y'all. Oh, you're so tough. Oh, it's that Proverbs 6 and 23. For the missed fox. Oh, the missed fox is what, y'all? Is it darkness to us, y'all? No, it's the commandment. It's a lamb to us, y'all. It's a light that'll take us through this short journey that we own, Israel, y'all. And the Torah, the one that we can stand on, Israel, y'all. It said it's what? A Torah, the light unto his people, Israel, y'all. Oh, do you hear those that are with us tonight? The Torah is your light. Oh, just trust in the Torah, and it will guide you. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. And Yisrael, Torah, thank you, Yah, for this word tonight to show me, to let me know, Yisrael, what I need to do to stay on this path. Cause he said straight is the gate and narrow is the way. And that three letter word, few therein shall enter. But Tony Yah, he said, reproof of instruction. Oh, that's gonna keep me on the straight and narrow path. Reproof of instruction. He didn't say is a way to show. He didn't say is a way that he would lead me. But he said instruction is the way of life, Israel. Is the way of life. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, totally, yeah, totally, yeah. Oh, prove me tonight, Israel. Oh, prove me tonight, Abba Yahweh. For I need reproof. For I want that way of life. I want that way of life. Oh, Israel. Oh, when we awake, Israel, we want to be like Yahshua, HaMashiach, Israel. Let us see what our brother Dawid tells us. Tehillim Psalm 17 and 13 will speak to us, Dawid. It said, arise, wake up, Israel. Oh, Yahweh, disappoint him. Cast them down. And then it goes on to say, for us only one that can do this, Israel. Your family cannot do this, Israel. You cannot do it of yourself. But it says, my nephesh from the wicked, Israel, which is a sword, Israel. It's only one that can do that, Israel. Don't let no one fool you, Israel. Don't let no one speak that of wickedness and darkness that tells you there's another way, Israel. Because it's only one way. Then it goes on to tell us in Psalm 17 and 14, from men, which are your hand, O Yahweh, from men of the world, which held their portion in this life, and who barely you filled your hidden treasures, And we have those Israel. Only but a few men that he have. They'll fill their bellies with the treasures of Abba Yahweh. That will speak that of a truth. To strengthen you, Israel. To stand in these last and evil days. That will encourage you to go on through the battle. They'll let you know, Israel, about the wolves and the howling, Israel. They'll take you to Yah's truth and to show you the word is truth and how they're trying to twist Yah's Torah for their own gain of this fleshly man, Israel, for their own gain, Israel, to fulfill the lust of this flesh, Israel. I told Yah tonight that he have men that would speak that to us, that would show us, Israel, on what we need to come up, Israel, that'll show us our shortcoming, Israel. We may get upset, Israel. We may try to turn a deaf ear, Israel. But Israel, one thing for sure, Yah said, we chasing Israel. Are you listening tonight, Israel? If Israel, if that's seeing you, Israel, he said, we chasing Israel. Yah said, he'll harbor them, Israel. He said, he'll harbor them and he take them up under his wing, Israel. Oh, help me tonight, Israel. Help me tonight, y'all. Help me tonight. Oh, I need this, y'all. Yes, I need this. Hallelujah, hallelujah. They are full of children and leave the rest of the substance to their babes. And we are babes unto you, Abba Yahweh. It says in Psalm 17 and 15, as for me, I will be whole. As for me, I will be whole. Not the face of this world. Not the face of my family. But your face, Abba Yahweh. The one that cares so much for me. The one that when I was alone, and had no thought of Yahweh. When I was down in that miry clay, they pulled me up and said, I know that you have a family. I know that you have friends. But you is the one that I'm calling on. You is the one that I'm going to have my harvest toward. And then it said, I shall be satisfied when I awake because your face, Yah, in the morning I want to see. When I awake with your likeness, and only way I can have his likeness is he give it to me, Israel, Yah. Oh, Yah. Told Yah. Oh, Israel, listen to these words. Because we will awaken, Israel, to walk in Yah's truth, Israel. Enoch tells us in book 5, which is written by Enoch, the writer of all the signs of wisdom among this. All the people. And he have given us wisdom tonight. Of what fruit that we should have in us, Israel. He is baraked and noble in all the earth. It is written for all the offspring that dwell upon the old land. For the latter generation which uphold unrighteousness and shalom. And Enoch goes on to tell us, let not, Israel, your ruach be troubled, Israel, By the time Israel, why Israel? Because Israel, without a shadow of a doubt, Yah in control, Israel. We don't have to worry, Israel. Yah will take us through. Whatever happens, Israel, He'll see us through, Israel. Oh, just trust. For Yahweh, the Kadosh One, the great and mighty one, has designated specific days for all things, Israel. Not some things, Israel. Not those things, Israel, that you think Yahweh have no control over, Yahweh, they control of everything. Anything that man says, anything that's being done, Israel, Yah they control, Israel, even though they may say it high Satan, but we know, Israel, he could do nothing unless Yah give it to him, Israel. Even the space of time that we're being challenged, Yah gave it to him, Israel. Yeah, I gave it to him. Oh, listen to these words of Yah, Israel. For I am Israel. Because Israel. We will be awakened, Israel. The righteous, in Act 92 and 3, the righteous one shall sleep. He shall awaken, Israel.
Oh, that's all right.
Are we the righteous ones as well, Israel?
Yeah.
We must awaken, Israel. As he will, Israel. From his sleep, Israel.
Yes.
And he shall arise. Not only shall he rise, Israel, for he shall walk in the ways of Tzedekah, Israel. And then it goes on to say, not some, not half, or not 99, but he said, all the way of his conduct shall be in Tov, Israel, and the generosity forever. Israel. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, speak, Brother Enoch. And then it says, oh, what will you be to the Tzedekah, your Hava ones? He said this, Israel. I'm going to speak it to him, y'all. He will be generous to his Tzedekah one. And then it goes on to say, give him eternal. Yes, yes, yes. For he will give him authority and judge and kindness and righteousness. And they shall walk. Oh, yes. In eternal light, Israel. It's only one that can give that, Israel. It's only one that can give us eternal life, Israel. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. And then it goes on, Israel, as Enoch keeps speaking to us. Sin, Israel, and darkness. What shall it do, Israel? And we just walk, Israel. And we just trust, Israel. And keep the fruit of our Yahweh's Torah in our land, Israel. It said darkness shall perish forever, Israel, and shall no more, or we have to worry, shall be seen, Israel. Oh, Israel. Not only do it say, shall be seen, Israel, but it say, Israel, oh, what a day that's going to be. From that day and forevermore, Yisrael. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, Todaya, Todaya. What a mighty Abba we serve, Yisrael. Oh, yes. For Yisrael, I want to give us a word of encouragement, Yisrael. Oh, from Brother Dawid. For we know that Dawid went through many battles. But Yisrael, one thing for sure, Yisrael, he knew the one to go to for help, Yisrael. He knew the one to go to that all that unfruitful darkness that was in him, Yisrael, he knew the one that could uproot it and make him clean, Yisrael. He knew that one, Yisrael. Oh, I will speak to us tonight to tell us about that one. For because I want that weed to show me what he did, that I do that same thing, Yisrael. That I speak them same words, Yisrael. When that dog is into my life, Yisrael, that Psalm 3 and 4 say, I want to be like that weed. He said, I cried to Yahweh with my voice, Yisrael. Oh, what did you do, Yisrael? What did he do? As he knowing the heart of David, just like he know our heart, Yisrael. Don't be fooling yourself and think Yahweh don't know. When Yahweh speak a word to you, Yisrael, he knows your heart, Yisrael. Yisrael, Yahweh, the one that made us from the dust of this earth, Yisrael. So when Yahweh speak a word, don't make Yahweh a lie. Just say, Yahweh, help me, Yahweh. The wickedness that be within me, as Dawid cried unto him, let us cry that same prayer. He said, he heard me out of my Kodesh here. Dawid is telling us, if you just bow down and humble yourselves and just give it to Yahweh, he said, he heard me out of his Kodesh here. Oh, Dawid, he heard you, Dawid. What did he do after he heard you, Dawid? Because when I do it, I want that same thing to happen to me. Psalm 3 and 5 say, he laid me down and sleep, Yisrael. And he'll make your rest sweet, Yisrael. Don't you worry when you lay down at night, Yisrael. Yah has got everything under control. You just do like Dawid said. He will put you to rest. He will make your rest sweet, Yisrael. Yes, he will. Yes, he will. And then it said, as we see, and y'all bring the darkness today. He said, I'll wait. And then when he said, I'll wait, he said, I got up. He said, Yahweh. He said, woo, he said, Yahweh, sustain me that I can go on through. He let me know that he will be with me. When the battle come, all I got to do is just give it to him that he will take care of it. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, that we, you ain't through? All right, that we. Speak a little more to us that week. Psalm 3 and 6. For it says, so when we sleep and our rest is sweet, no matter what that the devil may try to bring against us as we sleep at night, he said, I will not be afraid because Yah has told me that he'll make my rest sweet. And one thing for sure, Yisrael, Yah cannot lie, Yisrael. He said, if 10,000 of people that have set themselves against me, Yisrael, at a roundabout, for Yah, he will keep you, Yisrael. He will keep you, Yisrael. Oh, yes. Ain't you looking, Yisrael, for that final awakening, Yisrael? Ain't you looking, Yisrael? Ain't it worth it going through, Yisrael? Oh, yes, Raya. Let me encourage you a little more. Brother Daniel, he got a little something to say about that. Daniel 12:2. A many of them, he says, that sleep in the dust of the earth. Oh, yes. Shall awake, Israel,
oh, yes,
in a day the coming, yes, that we shall awake, Israel. Oh, don't let anybody tell you any other way. And then it goes on to tell us, oh, yeah, some to everlasting life. Israel. Oh, it's worth it to go through the battle, Israel. Because, Israel, those, Israel, of unfruitful darkness, he tells us about those two, Israel. He lets us know about those two, Israel. And those that think that there's not no judgment coming from them, then this word tells me, some to the shame and everlasting contempt, Yah tells us, Israel. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, listen, Israel. For it is to the desires of Yahshua, as he speaks to us here, as Brother Yahshua, Isaiah 54:4 tells us, the sovereign Yahweh has given me Yahshua the tongue of the learned, that I should know, Todiah, how to speak a word, that we should know how to speak a word, and we have the fruit of Yah in us, Israel. It said to speak a word. That's why I tell you, Israel, that we got to awaken, Israel. And yet, Yah purge the unfruitful darkness out of us, Israel. Because it said to speak a word in a season, Israel. To him, Israel, that is weary, Israel. That's why we got to have, Israel, the fruit of the Torah within us, Israel. And he awakened morning by morning. Yahweh wakens Israel. Yahshua. To hear as the learned, Israel. Oh, yes, sir. Yashaya, brother, Yashaya says in 55, the sovereign Yahweh, what have he did for hope, Israel? This he has done tonight. To me, Israel, first, and to those that are listening, that Yahweh has opened my ears, that I was not what, Yahweh? That I was not rebellious unto his truth that was spoken unto us, Israel. Now the turn of their fear unto his truth. Now the turn away back to the weak and element. I'm back with elements of this world, Israel. Oh, Israel. Brother Isaiah said in 56, I gave my back to the smiters and my cheeks to them that plucked off the hair. And we know as they went through that, and they put him upon that stake, Israel. And then it said, I hear not in my face. No, you didn't, Yeshua. From the shame and the spitting. Because Israel, he said, there was nothing but one that could go through that to make a people, his people, Israel. He went through it to shed that precious stone. For me, Israel, oh, and for you, Israel. Oh, Yeshua 15:7 tells us, for the sovereign Yahweh. Oh, whatever you're going through, whatever we need, should never have, no won't. But he said, all you have to do is just stand still and be quiet, Israel. He said, well, help me. Therefore, shall I not be bound by the unfruitful of darkness, Israel? Shall not be confounded. Therefore, have I set my face like a flint. And I know of this one that I serve, this great king, this mighty one, that continually show me a harbor, that I should not, in all my praises, in all my dancing, in all my hallelujah, I should not be ashamed to come into his house, to lift up his mighty name, should not be ashamed as I go amongst this world, to let him know that I serve a mighty one, and tell him that he got a name, and his name is Yahweh, and his son's name is Yeshua HaMashiach. I will not be ashamed. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, yes. For this is an example, Israel, of the true awakening. Oh, Israel. For Israel, as I close Israel, I got some more encouragement to give us, Israel. Jeremiah 31 and 23 says, for this says Yahweh of hosts, the sovereign master of Israel, and yet thou shalt use this speech in the land of Yehuda, and in the city thereof, when I shall bring again this captivity, Yahweh Barak you, O habitation of justice, and mountain of set apart ones, the Kodush ones. Jeremiah 31 and 24, and they shall dwell in Yahuta itself, in all the city thereof, of together. It said the husbandman, and they that go forth with the flocks, because we have a shepherd that won't lead us astray, Israel, but we have one that will keep us on the right path. And when we go astray to try to bring off the path, will bring us back to the right way. Oh, totally, y'all. Jeremiah 31 and 25 say, I have filled those that are all alone and seem like they're no one. I have filled the weary nephesh. Oh, we have no reason to be weary. I have replenished every sorrowful nephesh, Israel. Jeremiah say, and upon this Israel, I awaked and beheld And you know, Yisrael, either goes on to tell us on that right there, Yisrael, it said my sleep, Yisrael, as it will be tonight, Yisrael, as I lay down. Because he done gave me comfort tonight. And as I awaken in the morning, my sleep will be sweet to me because I lay down with no worries, Yisrael. Oh, when we awaken, Yisrael, then the truth, Yisrael, our confidence of rest in only one, Yahweh and Yahshua HaMashiach, Yisrael, will be sweet, Yisrael. Oh, when we get up, we could cry to Yah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. And we could dance unto Yah. Not being ashamed, Yisrael, of our mighty King. That we don't have to worry about the unfruitful wickedness of darkness. Because we have one, Yisrael. Oh, that cares for us, Yisrael. Told you for your word tonight, Yisrael. Oh. Hallelujah. Let us stand to our feet, Yisrael. Did you want to say something? Let us stand to our feet, Yisrael. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, yes. Isn't y'all too? Oh, we told you tonight, Abba Yahweh, for your word that was spoken, Abba Yahweh. Showing us, Abba Yahweh, of your Torah, of what to be girded about, Abba Yahweh. When the unrighteousness, the fruit of darkness, appear and try to come against us, Yah, to reprove them in the mighty name of your Torah, Abba Yahweh. That Abba Yahweh, that darkness cease, Abba Yahweh, from us, Abba Yahweh. That we, Abba Yahweh, give a word of fruit unto one, Abba Yahweh. That it brings shalom and strength, Abba Yahweh. That they endure this battle, Abba Yahweh. That they stand in your Yashak, Abba Yahweh. To see it come, Yahweh. For it's truly coming, Abba Yahweh. Let that word, Abba Yahweh, go to those, Abba Yahweh, that's alone tonight, Abba Yahweh. That the battle that they may be encountering, Abba Yahweh, that your Torah will keep them, Abba Yahweh. As they lay down, Abba Yahweh, and they awaken, Abba Yahweh. That their sleep be sweet, as it said into your word, Abba Yahweh. That they rejoice that day, knowing that they'll have a mighty one that'll take them, Abba Yahweh, from day to day, Abba Yahweh. And your precious son, Yahshua Mashiach, I pray. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah.